And taking away Brown on the bounce pass for Okogie. And Bruce Brown dunks Miami to the lead.
And Walker pulls it away.
And this is the first time that he has caught the ball on the post.
Wow. Four in a row by Walker and a very impressive half dozen in the first half for the freshman from Pennsylvania.
It's going to be critical for Georgia Tech.
Seven to shoot for Likes. Feeds Brown for the dunk along the baseline. Austin.
Neither team's zone offense has been ineffective at all. What a big bailout by Okogie.
Missed everything. Okogie's got it. Quickly ahead for Jackson. Fall away's batted away by Brown.
Yeah, by the other way around, though.
There's the inbounds for Lammers, and now Okogie, a free run to the rim with Brown. Your games now in his last five. And double figures in each of his first two league games. This Huell finishes the Brown feed with a dunk.
Guards in and just invited a steal.
2:05 to play. Lammers for Okogie.
That's one of the first times they've gotten something good off that side pick and roll.
Okogie racing it into the front court. And he doesn't want to foul here. Okogie will go all the way to the glass and roll it in. 30 for Okogie. Back. A 10-point lead under a minute to go, Mike, for taking down a ranked opponent. Tap follow of the Likes missed by Brown.
Huge, huge win for Georgia Tech. Very impressed with Alvarado, and Okogie plays like an all-ACC player tonight.
You bet. Josh Okogie had 30 and 9 rebounds.